too.
Am I coming in from next door? No, we're sat down next to each other and we've got them. Ooh, do you want a Bix Nix?
You can't do it, it's so cliche. You have to do it more natural than that. Ooh, do you want a Bix Nix?
We end in a big...
Okay, we're not so cheesy. You and I, Tom, are going to be lovers tomorrow. Better get your act together.
You and I, lovers.
Nine a.m.
Wow. Work it, thank you.
Wow. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? That's really nice.
For Zoe's team, snap and share.
Oh my gosh, I agree with that beautifully. Yes. So the proof's in the pudding, guys.
Need to put up the chocolate as well. Mm.
They're proper biscuits, aren't they? Mm.
I'm so happy how it snapped, and I'm also happy with the taste. It's nice, it's not too sweet, it's a proper old-school biscuit.
Have you made a decision as to what scenario it could be aimed at?
Family, friends, loved ones, school, children, anything. That's the whole point of it.
The only thing I'd say is, in the beginning, just really clearly say exactly what it is, and then go into, like, all the details.
For Helen's team, an anytime treat for after school.
Nice.
There you go.
Today, the branded biscuits must be pitched to Britain's supermarket giants.
I liked Melody's idea of when you start, just give a quick one-liner of exactly what our biscuit is. And when I asked Melody, what do we need to know on your side?
I couldn't give a shiny shit about Melody. She's done my head up.
Family values are not just about receiving a treat for academic achievements, so we have the... This is crap.
No, it's fine.
First, a quick stop for a customer tasting.
Good morning, this is a customer announcement. I'm going to be sampling and demonstrating a new biscuit product. So please come along, and I look forward to seeing you very soon.
Looks really good, doesn't it?
Looks stunning. Hello. So it would be possible to talk to you about Bix Nix. Okay. And the concept behind it is snap and share. So share between the two of you or with your husband.
It's got digestive on the outside and butter crisp on the inside. Just half of it is covered in milk chocolate.
It's a bit dry, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hello, friend. My name's Natasha. Nice to meet you. Would you like to come over? I'm going to show you the new product, the new biscuits that we've made. I've offered my services in regards to pitching. However, Helen, as project manager, will be leading the pitch. So I've come here today to sample our biscuit product, which is obviously a very, very key part of the process. Do you think you'd purchase them for the children?
Maybe as a treat. I wouldn't as an everyday week in shop.
Okay.
They are a bit rich, I think.
Rich in flavour?
Yeah, they're not exactly healthy.
Britain supermarkets dominate biscuit sales. Their buyers can make or break a new brand.
Don't you guys think that we should agree on like who we're aiming at? You always have to aim a product at somebody.
We've got kids, we've got girls writing, we've got couples, we've got families. I want to leave it open for the mass market.
Zoe's team's first pitch, Sainsbury's. Their buyers stock the shelves of 820 stores.
Oh, God, do you want to stick a movie on tonight?
Oh, hi, honey, right, give me that. Okay, what have we got on?
Oh, leave this on. I love this.
Oh, really?
Leave this on. You know you love the girly stuff.
Okay, but as long as you've got something decent to eat.
Oh, do you know what? Actually, I've been craving Bix Nix all day. You know when you think about something all day, you just can't wait to eat it.
Bix Nix.
Don't worry, I will share it with you.
Okay.
Share it.
Snap and share. Right.
Perfect.
And because I love you, you can have the chocolate half.
Actually, I love the plain one. I'll stick with that today.
Oh, really? Okay.
Where was this manufactured? In heaven?
No, actually, this product was manufactured by Logic here in the UK.
Tom and Melody started the pitch with a little sort of playlet
And the bemused look on the buyers' faces was something to witness. They looked puzzled, and with good reason, I think. Very, very odd way to carry on, really.
We decided that we wanted a biscuit with the concept of sharing. You can share it with your loved ones, you can share it with your friends, share it with your family, share it between school children. If they take it in their lunchbox, they can share it with their friend.
That's a lot of bases that you're trying to cover with one product. Yes. So if you're trying to appeal to everyone, you've gone for a very feminine
yes.
packaging. And actually, I think you just need to be very clear who you're aiming at.
How do you feel that went?
She's hard.
Next pitch, Special Stars, led by food retailer Helen.
We came up with a real gap in the market. So our unique selling point is that this is an oatmeal-based flapjack biscuit with a chocolate star on the top, and it's aimed at children for after school, but it's also applicable for an anytime treat.
I think there are lots of mothers that would be turned off by any time is treat, because a treat is something that is special, it's a reward, and you don't give them out at any time.
Actually, when the school bell rings out, it's an opportunity for the child to have their own time and for the treat time to be an anytime treat.
Jim and Helen seem to be absolutely on the same wavelength, leaving Natasha very much on the end. Every time she speaks, this sort of thing, oh, you know, here she goes again attitude. And I think Natasha's feeling that. Unless somebody, when answering a question, has missed something absolutely vital,
don't butt in.
Yeah, if there's no room for improvement,
to shut up.
That's it.
Yeah.
Owned by the world's largest retailer, Asda sells 345 million packets of biscuits a year. It's next for Zoe's team.
From any experience that I do have, I would know that they're going to ask you who is your main market. It's about who you're aiming for. If you don't know, they won't know. Can I just say one thing really quickly, okay? I strongly feel myself that we should have a very clear target market. Let's say our product is targeted at girls get together. Let's do what I said from the beginning. I said let's have a clear target market. And also some people said...
Don't say you said that from the beginning. No, that's really naughty.
No,
that's really naughty.
Said, no, sorry.
No,
what
seriously,
I said was,
what you said from the beginning, you wanted heart-shaped biscuits
yes,
and everything.
That was
so
the
I am
concept.
Not having that,
was
that at all.
I'm asking whether...
There's no tone
itself.
To that. I've said nicely. Yeah.
You haven't said anything nicely. But we're allowed to go into the pitch, okay? I don't want to have a full-blown argument.
Well, don't wind me up.
You can't keep the waiting anymore. Come
thank
on, you.
Hello?
Hello?
Target market revised. Now, Bixmix is for best female friends.
Oh, my God, I've been craving Bixmix all day. You know when you think about something
yeah.
all day, you just can't
and you
wait
just,
to have it.
Definitely. Oh, my God, what are
these? Do you
want
to snap and share?
Wow. Snap and share, that's amazing.
Where did we get the chocolate?
Because I'm special.
Bixmix is what we've come up with. We've used the concept of sharing. Sharing between two ladies, as you can see from our little girly tiff there. Girls can use this to share during their sleepovers, during nights in, during morning coffee breaks. Our products are recommended retail priced at $1.99. So it'll be at the higher end of the biscuits.
I'm just a bit confused because I feel it's, you talk about it's an indulgent product. Actually, for me, if I was sharing with my girlfriends, having digestives on a night in, I'd feel a little bit cheated.
We try to go for a product that is the nation's favourite, and you can snap it. No other biscuits in the market do this.
Zoe did sort of lash out at me in public, and I didn't really appreciate that.
No.
I mean, I think that, you know,
she's
you should remain dignified.
With you the whole time. Like, I slightly feel that we've been paired because she doesn't want to work with you.
For Helen's team, upmarket supermarket, Waitrose.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
We are Venture Biscuits. My name's Helen. We think we've come up with a really special product, one that fits the gap in the market. Special stars are what children are all about. Every child to their parent is a special star. Stars are synonymous with treats. They